Everyone, welcome to my channel and to my kitchen. Today I'm cooking shish barak, yogurt, 700 gram of yogurt, and this one it's I don't know. The small one. Here we go. Put it in the casserole. It's an easy recipe, Arabic recipe. It's Arabic dough with Arabic dumplings with meat. Have to add corn flour as 2 tablespoons is good, because Captain said that 1 tablespoon the dough, the yogurt, is not thick enough. Dumplings that is ready made. So let's stir this until it boils. Then we'll add the dumplings, Arabic dumplings. Best of this is easy. Ready-made dumplings, and then yogurt. Bring it to boil, and put 2 tablespoons of corn flour, and then you just add the salt, and then it's yummy. And later, when I'm going to serve this, I will add mashed garlic with ground coriander, fry, and then add to it later when it's ready to serve. I'm cooking. It's cooling. Put some salt. is ready. Now I will just add the Arabic dumplings. So this is my ready-made dumplings, Arabic dumplings. We'll add it one by one. We'll just stir it a little bit, then it will be ready. Because the dumplings is already cooked. There we go, my shish barak in Arabic. This is Arabic dumpling. It's yummy delicious. Thank you for watching, everyone. Please subscribe, like, and comment on my channel. Take care and God bless. I'll see you soon.